You've seen this place grow since day one, and we're currently at one of the training rings. What does the PC mean to you?
You know, we hear all the time about this first class that built the Performance Center. In reality, the Performance Center built us. There would be no Tyler Breeze. Tyler Breeze wouldn't exist without the Performance Center. So, you know, it's...
Tyler Breeze, Austin Theory. Look, I just want to say I'm a huge fan. I mean, I used to watch you on Breaking Ground. I mean, that was when I was in high school, though. But look, I'm not trying to disrespect you. Look, the WWE Performance Center builds superstars, but it also can make people megastars. And as that is a high level of superstardom, some people just don't really pan out to that. You just take a photo of me?
Yeah. You look great for a flash in the pan.